Now, new mission. I have to find a pub that's on Shamrock Rovers and AC Milan. It starts in an hour and 10 minutes, so I'm going to go back to the area where my hotel is. That's the kind of the city centre of Santorini. Santorini. It's called Fira or Thera. And it takes about half an hour to get back there. It's going to be dodgy now. It's windy roads, you wouldn't want to be doing it drunk. And now it's dark, so it's going to be even a bit more complex. Oh, I have to find where I parked my quad. That's not going to be easy, especially now that it's dark. Oh, I can't remember, is this the way I came? Very dark. This could turn into the worst night ever. Imagine losing the quad. And you know the other stupid thing I did? I put the keys in the back. Oh, there it is, stay. Please be it, looks like it. Come on. Thank God, that's it. Keys, where are you? Keys, lovely. Oh, blessed. That could have been a nightmare. Blessed. Right now, time to... So there's a pub called Murphy's Irish Pub, and that's very near my hotel. So I've already sent them a message. So hopefully they reply to me to see if they're showing the game. I have to go that way anyway, so I'm going to go straight in there now and talk to them. And if I have to, I'll buy a load of pints just to make sure they show it. Right, this is going to be a dodgy drive going back in the dark now. It was dodgy enough coming up earlier when it was bright. Just to give you an idea what the drive is like. I'm giving you a night call to tell you how I feel. I want to drive you through the night, down the hills. I gotta tell you something you don't want to hear. I'm gonna show you where it's dark, but have no fear. Just back from that drive, that was some drive, I'm telling you. It was pitch black, windy roads, on the cliff edge, you know, on the side of the cliffs. It was very exciting. It was a lot of fun, but it was a bit scary. But I definitely recommend it. Yeah, it was very cold. I didn't think about that, you know. It was going to be cold at night time here on the island. But it was class. I'm just glad I made it back in one piece. I still have a half an hour to kill. Well, not half an hour to kill. I'm going to go straight to the pub now to watch Shamrock Rovers and AC Milan. See if Rovers can pull off a miracle, you know. I'm just going to have a quick spray here and go straight back out. But yeah, glad I made it back in one piece. If you come here and you're doing it, you rent the quad, do it. Do the old night drive. It's a lot of fun. I got the match. I just made it. In an Irish pub called Morgan's Bar in Santorini. Great bar. The manager sounded. He was just sitting there waiting for me to come in because I was texting him earlier to see if he was showing it. But look at it, lovely pub. So everything's going well. Here we go. Shamrock Rovers, AC Milan about to kick off. Oh, look at that. That's very good. That's a hot dog here in Greece. Got me chips. Great spot. Morgan's Bar, Santorini. Great pub. Even now with the coronavirus, it's still very good. Shamrock Rovers lost 2-0, but they did a good job, they did well. So, proud of them. Fair play to them. They didn't make it easy for AC Milan. They did not make it easy for them. Trying to set up the camera. John, Bostonian. Irish American, of course. Fascinating stuff. Yeah, see, I'm on the YouTube. I'm just leaving the Murphy's pub. Brilliant, great crack. I mean, it was bad because Shamrock Rovers lost 2-0 to AC Milan, but at the same time, great night, absolutely great night. I'm back to my little hotel, my little cave. My hotel room was it's actually a small cave. It's literally a cave. I'm going back to it now, I'm going to relax for a while. But you know what? I love a kebab before I go back. Oh, McDonald's, for fuck's sake. I'm not getting, oh no. Oh, that's a load of bollocks. Look, there's loads of people down here, so there must be good food down here. Standing in a line, I just saw the line, I don't even know what I'm waiting for. I just saw the queue. It's like, oh yeah, stand behind you, man. See what's going on. Obviously something good is happening. Should I order here?
Yes.
Yeah. Savlaki, like. Yeah, a bottle of water. Please. No, you got wine.
No, I don't.
No wine, no alcohol. Bottle of water.
Small, or big?
Small one for now. Lava. Thanks. Come on, thanks a lot. Thank you. Square, like, it's a nice, oh, look at that. It's hard to explain. We had a mad adventure today. Today was all over this island on my quad bike. And now I'm just back safe and sound. Maybe. The state me room were.